sleeping in her bed. He combed his hair and dyed it the color of her hair. He wore her clothing. He actually seemed to believe that he was Miss Duke. So this was not just some scheming butler who wanted the money. This was someone who was seriously playing without a full deck there.
Howarth and Smith also learned that Lafferty spends considerable estate money for luxurious renovations in